Group Managing Director of the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, NNPC, Mele Kyari, has assured the current queues at four stations in different parts of the country would soon disappear. Kyari gave the assurance on Tuesday while speaking with State House correspondents after a routine briefing with President Muhammadu Buhari at the Aso Rock Presidential Villa, Abuja. Fuel stations all over the Federal Capital Territory have started witnessing long queues of motorists struggling to buy premium motor spirit, also known as petrol, since Saturday.
Industrial action by petroleum tanker drivers against their employers, the National Association of Road Transport Owners, around their compensation package. And those issues were not resolved up to yesterday until we intervened to ensure that there's an amicable settlement between the parties so that they will have peace and then normal loading operations will commence from the depots. As I speak to you this moment now, loading has commenced in all depots in the country. Dispatches of trucks are ongoing in all depots in the country, and they have called up the strike for a period of 1 week so that enable us to intervene and find resolutions. So there's really nothing fundamental that is happening now. Perhaps it is a policy matter. I'm sure you're aware of this. There are engagements going on within government to get the best framework for having a fully regulated PMS market. As this is going on, we're engaging all parties and all stakeholders as government, and to make sure that at the end of the day, there's an exit that is beneficial to the ordinary man. And that is why we know we will not be able to complete that in the month of May, and therefore we declare that there will be no increase in fuel price.
Knowing from that question,
I have no dates in hand now. This is beyond me, but we're engaging to make sure that we have the right timing.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.